He was a figure of midnight across the amber lighted hall, the only one to notice me alone against the wall. The other girls were like flowers running brightly at the ball. Though they tried to catch his eye, he wanted me above them all. And when we danced, he put his arms around me, cold and dark and sweet. And as he left, I saw that he had cloven hooves instead of feet. In the morning he came calling. Granny hid beneath the stairs. She tried to tell him I was gone, but somehow he knew I was there. Then he burst in, he swallowed Granny up and chased me as I lay. He grabbed my hair, tore out a lock as he flew back among the dam. I'd stumble in.